Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie reach custody agreement, they're relieved this battle is over. Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt's custody battle is over. Find out about their signed agreement that eliminated the need for a trial. Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie have finally managed to come to a custody agreement, something they signed weeks ago. While Entertainment Tonight broke the story, Angelina's legal team has since confirmed to Hollywood Life that they have ended their custody battle. Previously, Samantha Blada Jean told ET, a custody arrangement was agreed 2 weeks ago, and has been signed by both parties and the judge. The agreement, which is based on the recommendations of the Child Custody Evaluator, eliminates the need for a trial. The filing and details of the agreement are confidential to protect the best interests of the children. On top of that, Angelina is reportedly elated that her custody battle has come to a close. Apparently, she's pleased to be entering the next stage and relieved at the progress for the health of their family, a source close to her told ET. Time will tell if the exact details are made public, but all in all, we're happy the two were finally able to settle their legal differences. We reported earlier about how Brad is making a point to have a fun Christmas with his children. The holidays are fast approaching and Brad is overall very excited about them coming because it is all about family and he is intending to make it completely drama-free and fun, our source says. He wants to make sure he gets a lot of time with all his kids because they are growing up so fast and he wants to enjoy all the experiences he can have with them. It doesn't have to be a big trip or be somewhere glitzy. He just wants to spend some personal time with them all and ring in the new year with good vibes all around. We'll keep you posted with all of the latest news about Brad and Angelina. In the meantime, check out all of the photos of the two of them with their kids after their split in our gallery above.